God, you're fucking British. You know everything.
That's it. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. How you doing? Toxic Butter here, and the footage you're about to see is taken from my most recent Sub Sunday stream. Now, if you're familiar with the channel, you'll know these streams are when I have an open crew, so any member of our community can join me for some random fun and adventure on the Sea of Thieves. Now, for context, the guy you saw at the start of the video appears to have been triggered because we sunk his galleon whilst his crew had an alliance flag up. From that moment on, he hunted us out, only to spit further toxic, vulgar, and homophobic insults. Sadly, from my experience, this kind of toxic exchange seems to be on the rise in Sea of Thieves, and this guy even went as far as to search me out online just so he could leave this message on one of my videos. Of course, I've since deleted it because I have no time for that kind of thing, so all he actually achieved was to be sadly blocked from the channel itself. Since the stream went out, Josh, who was part of the crew at the time, discovered this guy was streaming over on Mixer. So his actual perspective of the incidents, plus the level of venom he's prepared to spit, is available to watch. I'll leave a link to his stream in the video's description with the timestamp to start from, which is when we arrived on the scene. I must warn you though that the language that he uses is very vulgar. It is, as I say, homophobic at points, and if you're offended by that kind of thing, I would say definitely do not watch it. It's not beeped out like it is in this video that you're about to see. Do not hate on this guy in any way, as I won't accept that, and nor should he. Remember, we're all human, and as such we are entitled to a bad day every once in a while. And I've even reached out to this guy via Xbox Live to see if he wanted to talk about what happened, but sadly he's not responded yet, and I hope he does, to be quite honest with you, as his stream ended with him saying this:
I am not playing this game anymore. I'm deleting it, never playing it again.
Now, as somebody that loves Sea of Thieves, I hate, actually, believe it or not, being part of the reason for anyone to take that kind of action. Remember that should you find you get this angry in a game, just stop what you're doing. Take a breath, go do something else. Video games are meant to be fun, not just for you, but for those around you. There's nothing wrong with being passionate in what you do, but make sure that passion doesn't turn to this.
Hey, why do you have to be such...
It's not acceptable, and nor is it acceptable to push this onto other people. So with that being said, let's get into it.
Build another one.
I just wanted to get us out to where we could escape if we needed to. Is that good enough?
Yeah, that's good.
I'm dead.
Okay, mate. Well done, though. Kept him busy.
Hey, I've got some test dolls as well.
They've got their rigging down, that should send it up. Right, they're rotating.
Yeah. Come on, load.
I can hear
someone swimming.
Yeah, there was.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see him. I've got the other ladder.
Right here.
Keep firing. I'll cover the ladder. It sounds like he's going around the other side. Yeah, he is. He's on the ladder. Right, he's dead. put somebody there. Their mast has gone down. Oh, that's a good shot. They're going down. Someone's coming over.
Right, it's down.
Yeah, they're sunk. They're sunk. He's dead. He's dead. Are you all right? Is there more than one?
There's two of them. Yeah.
Right. Okay.
I'm just kind of running around them.
Coming over.
I'm trying to run away from them. I've only got a little bit of health left. Though.
Yeah. No worries. Coming over.
Okay.
Commendation unlocked the Fable Island. Thank you. Where are you?
I'm kind of in the centre, mate, near the... Go right into the centre.
Oh! The rage is real! Hello! The rage is real!
What's he saying?
Ooh, language!
What the fuck is wrong with you guys? Saying?
Oh my god! Do you kiss your dad with that mouth? I bet you do.
Oh, you bloody god, you're f***ing British. You know everything.
That's it. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. Oh, I'm not shooting with a blunderbuss. Unlucky. Sword fight it. Come on. Where's your skill? Sword fight me.
Well, I'm going to have to leave this and go into it.
Yeah, come and fight me.
And I hear you eating because you're such
I just found their boat.
Oh, that's it.
Or something. You guys.
Oh, no, no, no. Why are you being so rude? What's wrong with you?
We were here first and you guys just tried to attack us.
It's a pirate game. Deal with it. Deal with it. Yeah, we're pirates. They're so mad. They're so mad.
What is he?
I mean, this island looks
nuts. I don't understand, they didn't even see us come in. Like, there was all four of them.
Oh, I see him. I see one. So it's... I've got one. He's looking for us. He doesn't know I'm behind him. All right. What you got to say? Yeah, before you start shooting, just remember, you want to do the quest as much as we do. So we can either carry on this little farce. All right. You're not going to do the quest tonight. Just letting you know. Yeah, you're going to have to try better than that. You have to try better than that. Look, I came over here as peace. You want to do the quest. You don't want us sinking your ship. So, if I were you, I'd just chill out. You've had your little bit of rage. Yeah? Just calm yourselves down. All right? Dick. Get wrecked. Right, I've got whatever they've picked up. I've got a medallion. One of them's after me.
Which... Nice. What medallion?
Shark.
Oh, it's a shark one. Okay. That means they haven't reached the over. Point.
Done him.
Nice!
Yeah, they've got two medallions. They got two medallions.
Don't want to come over and help you.
So that means...
Yeah.
That means they're still working on the vaults, which means if they've only got two, they still have two more vaults to do, and then they have to go do the other part.
I don't know where vaults you're
right, I am
so
south,
probably
mate, I am
about
south.
Halfway done.
South, right. Maybe stash one of them?
Yeah, I'm going to.
Let me know if you know where their boat is, FYI.
I couldn't see their ship.
I think I found it. Yeah, I found it.
Okay, to speed up and go by.
probably going to get a couple holes.
Yeah, no problem. That's you, what happens.
You were trying to be alright there,
though. Oh, definitely going to get the holes. They are rotating towards me.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's fine.
Yeah, no worries. If they'd started speaking to me, but they straight away just got the sniper rifles out and were trying to shoot me. So it's like, alright, so I just fought three of them, killed them. They're not that good. They're just sorted. Trust me, I'm a pirate.